And a firefighter is injured while fighting a fire at a Green Bay paper mill. It happened this afternoon at Procter & Gamble on Eastman Avenue near downtown. Crews say work by a subcontractor sparked the blaze. One firefighter suffered heat-related injuries. That fire caused $30,000 in damage and is now being investigated.